So we filmed that with back projection, and I made a big mistake in directing the electricians as to how to dim the lights, because to get the effect of you going along the street with street lamps, you have to put several lights into the cab, back light, side light, front light, and they have to go up and down, but gently, as to pretend as you're, and I asked them to do it much too violently, and the end result looks like a firework display. And of course, the producer was very cross, and the whole thing had to be retaken, and there wasn't time. So they rescheduled the retake in the next week, while I was working on a set next door. They rebuilt the back projection scene in the set next door, and to my great surprise, the person who came to photograph it was Georges Périnal. So I had the experience, I snuck in there, you know, very quietly, and watched him at work, and I learned a lot. But the electricians, they must have known what I was doing wasn't right, but they weren't about to tell me that wasn't quite right. I was a young whippersnapper, you know, got a bit beyond my station, and they weren't going to put me right. So, but as it led to the encounter with Georges Périnal, as an encounter, it hardly didn't happen, but I watched him work, and I saw that this is how you do it, you know, because I did it all out of my head. I'd never done it before, so I had to imagine how you do it, and I knew the things that had to be I knew the things you had to have. You had to have these lights set, and you had to move them up and down, and balance the front and the back, and I knew all what you had to do, but I had no experience of actually doing it, so that came in very handy. But that film never saw the light of day, but it also gave me the opportunity to do some star lighting, because the star of that film was Laraine Day, and other than vis-a-vis the experience with Ann Todd, poor Laraine Day had no choice, you know. I was the cameraman, that was that, and she was a little bit worried as well, but she had no reason to worry because she came out looking very beautiful. But the film was never shown. I don't know if it was ever shown in American television. It certainly wasn't shown in British cinema, so I don't know. I don't know what happened to that.